Until the Indy 500 takes off at the Brickyard, but today the track is going to invite dozens of other drivers to take a spin around the speedway as they get ready to compete for the Firestone Freedom 100. Here's RTV6 reporter Ann Kelly.
Well, the drivers who take to the track today won't actually be competing in the big race on Sunday, but it's still worth coming out here because they might someday be. Today and tomorrow, the big event for the Firestone Freedom 100. Just to let you know how big of a deal this race actually is, 10 years ago, Dan Carpenter, who is this year's pole winner for the Indy 500, he won the Freedom 100. So the Freedom 100 practice and qualifying is today. The actual race is tomorrow. One thing you're going to want to check out, but also going on here inside the track, autographs are going to be given out. You're going to get to meet some of your favorite 500 winners today. Starting at 11 a.m., an autograph session has been set up at the IMS Museum. Johnny Rutherford, Bobby Unser, Ari Leyendyke, Parnelli Jones, they will all be here. While you can get into the track for free today, you're going to have to pay $5 to meet them, though. That's the fee to get into the museum. So a lot going on here at the track, just 3 days ahead of the Indy 500. Again, it all starts at 9 a.m. and the gates here open at 8. Reporting live from the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, Ann Kelly, RTV6.
Hey, Ann, and just a reminder here, Ed Carpenter is the pole sitter this year. We want to make sure we get that clear because us as new Indianapolis folks, we want to make sure we respect all of our racers. Right. Hey, and remember, RTV6 is the only place to see the race. Our live team coverage begins Sunday with breakfast at the Brickyard from 5 a.m. until noon. And then join us for an extended one-hour edition of RTV6 News at 6 with live race reaction, plus Pacers and Heat pregame action. Then watch the 97th running of the Indianapolis 500 in its entirety at 7, only here on RTV6.